What's up, guys? Fix Alex. Today I'm gonna show you how to replace or remove your trunk latch actuator on this 2019 Subaru Impreza. That's the tool that you guys gonna need. 12mm socket. And very simple. We just need to remove those two bolts. And we need to remove that panel. So gently pull the panel. You don't need to remove everything just to gain access. Now we need to remove those two bolts. Using 12mm socket, remove two bolts. And that's how you get access to your trunk latch actuator. Now, just remove that connector by pressing that button. Okay, you might need flathead screwdriver here, so it's gonna be easy. And that's it, that's how you remove that trunk latch actuator, guys. Thank you guys for watching, please subscribe to my channel, and comment what else should I record next. Thanks, bye.